cleaning. What we're gonna do here is we're gonna apply soap to the brick and the concrete. We're gonna dwell a little bit, and we're gonna low pressure wash it. Why low pressure versus high pressure? Because high pressure is gonna blow out all that mortar in between, and it's not gonna look good. After picture in a minute. And we're back. What we've done is we applied the soap, dwelled it, and we low pressure washed it. And as you can see, when it dries, it'll look brand new.